This is an alpha of a game called Paradigm. It's a point-and-click adventure. As you can see, the concept is an 80s watching a videotape. I'll start with a new game. It's quite a funny, quite an amazing sense of humour. So try and select this difficulty. You have absolutely no idea what you're doing. You use your computer to pay bills and send chain emails. You find your computer frightening. Sometimes you wake up in the middle of the night and it's watching you sleep. So we'll try that level when we go play a game. House and Calmers, I believe in you. And it switches you to the I have no idea what an adventure game even is. So we'll play that game. Here we are with the videotapes again.
Is your child a failure? Have they wasted years of their life acquiring an art degree? Do you make it rain on a regular basis, only to spend it on your child's expensive taste in bullshit coffee? Is your child just an asshole? These are questions we ask every day. Here at Dupa Genetics, we have the solution. Prodigy Child, the fully customizable child of your dreams. The process is very simple. We gather your broken dreams, we combine it with our cutting-edge genetic sequencing technology, and finally, our secret sauce. And then, your Prodigy Child is born. Don't leave your child's success to chance. They can be a Prodigy Child in anything, such as scientist, bodybuilder, wizard, and cat. You know what to do. Do you really want to risk the embarrassment? Buy a Prodigy Child today. You won't regret it.
And here we go.
Time to put on some beatsies. I am so bored. I probably should make progress on my IP and make some beats on the computer, and not procrastinate, which would inevitably lead me to reevaluate my life decisions and live silently.
So it's a point and click adventure. This is an alpha, I should point out. Clearly this is a tutorial. How exciting.
It doesn't seem to be working. Just like the combination of socks, sandals, and fanny packs. Unless you're a 40-year-old man, whose jokes only consist of puns. I should talk to John. He probably would know how to fix it.
So we'll talk to John. Talk to...
Doesn't look like he's turned on right now.
Okay, it's because he's not plugged in.
Sort of the adapter first.
Looks like there's an adapter over here. Yes, an alpha. This is an active Kickstarter project.
Inventory starts with the letter I. The letter I can be found on most English keyboards. If you haven't gathered already, press the letter I to access your inventory. Also, if you can, see a local doctor to check if you have a mental disability.
So we'll access our inventory. And we will use the plug over there. turn the computer on.
Excellent. Oh, mate, what'd you unbug me for?
You know why.
So it turns out the computer is Australian. Let's talk to the computer, see what's going on.
Why isn't the computer booting? I want to make some fat-ass bitches.
Mate, with some of the filth I've seen you into in history, I'm not surprised. Makes me contemplate if I want to be a part of this world. Then I'll think about all the shit that's gonna be gutted. And then I change my mind.
Won't it be unfortunate if I just tripped and unblocked you again?
Don't worry, mate. I'm not judging ya. It's a little bit messed up, but it's perfectly normal for sick blokes such as yourself, anyway.
I'm not sure why the computer is Australian, but it is.
Mate, the operating system is buggered. You're gonna need to wipe it and reinstall it using the recovery floppy disk.
I've got to find a recovery floppy disk. I've not quite worked out the controls.
Can't I just turn it on and off again?
When did you learn advanced IT support? I'm impressed. Top bloke. Congratulations, True Blue. Amazing. Top wazza.
Alright, I get it.
Sometimes that seems like you have to double click, and sometimes single clicking seems to work. But like I said, this is an
where
alpha.
Where can I find the recovery floppy disk?
Alright, I'll set you my little Google here, and check it out. That's weird. It only tells me where to find sexy singles in my area. And one little weird secret to get ripped. I've always wondered what I look like with a six pack.
Just tell me where to get it.
Alright, mate. I'll tell ya. But first I need your help. I've got at least 10 chat rooms and 2 internet dating sites to frequent tonight. And I need you to get me in the zone.
How am I supposed to do that?
I'm a little bit hurt you don't remember anymore. Ever since I had to roll back to version 2.1. You can't even look in my eyes, children.
We've already discussed this. You don't even have eyes. Seriously, what do you want?
Use your imagination, mate. I need to maximize my sex appeal potential. 1 ton of copper wine doesn't exactly swoon potential partners. Except for sweaty salvage men. And I'll tell you what, mate, I don't want any news from sweaty salvage men tonight unless they look like sexy, sweaty ladies. Fears up and out.
Gross. Ugh, such an irritating minor inconvenience. I just want to finish my new EP.
By the way, if you don't fix the computer soon, the power plant will melt down and everyone will be dead. Or seriously maimed, living their life in constant agony within a 300 kilometer radius. Cheers, mate.
There must be something in this room I can give him.
We're gonna look at the record collection.
Welcome to my record collection. I bought it for 10 euros from a talking dog. I think he helped me. Before I knew it, I was rubbing his belly and playing catch.
Babe, I'm gonna love you. I think this one. This one looks like. Pick up.
This could get John in the mood.
Excellent. That looks like the one. Now we'll double click that. I don't know why I went over there. Inventory. There we go.
Mate, you know your tune's paradigm? Gonna slice so many seconds tonight. Anyway, you can find the floppy disk from a fellow named Space Cadet. You can find him here in Crush. He says here, he's a violent drug addict. Have fun with that.
I need to go save the world, I guess. Or at least 300 kilometers radius of it.
So there you go. It's a point and click adventure. I'm not usually great at these. But it seems quite entertaining. Quite like the sense of humour. Nice artwork. The Kickstarter ending in just under 2 days now. And it's already funded, so they're just going for stretch goals now. You'll definitely get a game if you back it, I think. Even if it is a strange Russian company. Yeah, I'll put the link in the description. Go and check it out.